This is my Mi Xiaomi mobile. This is my Oppo mobile. WhatsApp message notification not showing on Xiaomi mobile. Let's see how to fix. The first method. Go to the Play Store and update your WhatsApp apps. WhatsApp message notification still not showing. If the first method doesn't work, you can try the second method. Second method. Now set up your WhatsApp as a new apps. Now message notification is working. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.